Hello everybody. I just want to take a few moments to show you some cool features in the Visual Studio Editor that will make you a lot more productive. Let's dig in. If I want to duplicate a line, I simply hit Ctrl D. And if I want to delete a line, I hit Ctrl Shift L. To select all instances of the word that my caret is currently on, I click Alt Shift Dot repeatedly for as many times it takes to select all the instances that I care about. Now I can simply just start typing to override that selection. To make a vertical selection, hold down the Alt key while make the selection with either the mouse or the keyboard. This gives you multiple cursors and you can now delete or type any text that you want. To create multiple cursors in any arbitrary location, hit Ctrl-Alt and mouse click in the location you want to add a new cursor to. From here you can type, you can delete, or even make additional selections very, very easily. If you found this video helpful and you would like to see more of the same type of content in the future, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel down below. Happy coding!